So today I'm going to teach you how to draw Douglas. So you're going to do his eye first. So you're going to do a circle like that. And then you're going to do an eyeball. And then you're going to do his eyebrow going like that. You're going to turn it upside down. And you're going to do this, the short part, and the end. And then you're going to put this for his nose. I know his nose looks pretty weird. And you're going to do this. And you're going to do this for his other part of his nose. And this is his other part of his nose. And you're going to do his other eye, so it's kind of connected to the nose. And it's going to look like it's sad. But then you're going to do its eyeball going like that. And then you're going to do this for the other eyebrow. And then you're going to do this. It's going to look like that. And then you're going to do this for his cheeks. Like this. There. And then you're going to do his mouth like this. It's going to look like this. And then that's his mouth, like that. You're going to color in his eyebrows and his eyes. And then you're going to do a big round circle around his head, like that. And then you're going to do this. You're going to do this. And then you're going to do this. And then you're going to do like that. A line around him. And here's going to be the funnel. So you're going to do that. And you're going to do this. And then like that. And then you're going to do this and then that. And then start all over like that. And his funnel's pretty big, so you're going to do this, like this long. And you're going to do here like that. And you're going to do like that. It's going to look like this. I erased the mouth because of it. And we're going to do like that. And it's going to do like this. And then you're going to do this, like that. You're going to do this, and that, and that. You can do this, and then you're going to do this. You can do that, and then you can do this. You're going to do that. You're going to do a circle like that. And now you're going to do this coupling, but it's pretty hard, so you're going to do a square, half square like that, and then you're going to do an oval looking like that, and you're going to do this like that, and then you're going to put it like this, and then you're going to put it like that, but you're still not done because you need to do these on the top here, and then you need to do the wheels. There you go, that's how you draw Douglas.